Update. Now, Fort Worth ISD is also operating without a superintendent right now after Dr. Angelica Ramsey was pushed out. And we just learned the size of her buyout. Ramsey's resignation took effect yesterday. And according to the agreement, she'll receive almost $550,000 to go away. Technically, Ramsey will stay with the district as an ambassador for public relations, but put on leave until next fall. She will receive her full salary during that time, $335,000 plus benefits.